क्लास थ्री टुडे आई विल मेक यू डू टुडे आई विल मेक यू डू दिस ग्रामर पोर्शन एंड वोकेबुलरी पोर्शन ऑन पेज 102 ऑफ चैप्टर 15 द ब्लाइंड मैन एंड द एलिफेंट The blind man and the elephant, remaining exercise in the book and the grammar portion, I am going to make you do now. So all of you take out your book and open to page 102. Okay. And now I am going to write the answer. See the first question here. Fill in the blanks with the given words in the vocabulary portion on page 102. It is number one. I was about बुक खोल लो और जैसा मैं लिख रहा हूं तुम लोग भी लिखो अपने बुक में ही स्टार्ट राइटिंग इट वाज अबाउट टू रेन ही रैन लाइक डैश टू रीच बैक होम लाइटनिंग यहां लिखो लाइटनिंग है LIGHTNING लाइटनिंग उसके बाद है सेकंड माय आंट सीम्स टू बी एज ब्लाइंड एज अ डैश विदाउट अ ग्लासेस A blind as a bat. B-A-T, bat. As blind as a bat. Okay? After practicing regularly, Angela feels that she can swim like a fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Okay? Write down. Aap log bhi book mein likhiye. Pranav's grandmother is as wise as an owl. O-W-L, owl. Now, number five. I was very tired after a long day. I slept like a... Wait, kya word bacha hai? Yahan pe hai wo word. I slept like a baby. और यहां होगा चॉकलेट्स ठीक है राइट डाउन Number five, I was very tired after a long day. I slept like a baby. Right here, B-A-B-Y, baby. And here, life is like a box of chocolates. C-H-O-C-O-L-A-T-E-S, chocolates. You never know what you are going to get. Chalo, ho gaya. Done, everyone done. सबने लिख लिया पेज 102 में बुक में लिख लिया सभी ने बुक में Done. Should we move ahead? हो गया सबका एवरीवन फिनिश्ड यस नाउ वी शुड मूव अहेड अब मैं आंसर डिलीट करता हूं चलो नाउ मूव अहेड Now come to grammar portion. Can you see this grammar portion? We are going to do about conjunction. So what is a conjunction? A conjunction is a part of speech that connects two sentences. So and, or, but, and, because are few examples of conjunction. So what we have to do here? Fill number A. Now we will do this. This one we will do, okay? Fill in the blanks using the conjunction and, or, but, and because use karna. Kya kya use karna hai? Is fill in the blanks conjunction mein on page 102. And, or, but, and because. Okay? So chalo, jaise jaise main likh raha hoon, aap log bhi likhte jaiye. Write down in your book. Number one, do you want to eat a cake? Dash an ice cream. Yahan hoga or. Right? Or. Do you want to eat a cake or an ice cream? Okay. Now number two. Vinita was late. Dash. She got stuck in traffic. Vinita was late. Because, V-E-C-A-U-S-E, because she got stuck in traffic. I hope all of you are writing. Write down. Now, number three, I am unwell. Dash, I have to go for the exam. I am unwell, but likho yahan, but I have to go for the exam. Okay. I hope all of you are writing. Aap sabhi apne book mein likh rahe hain. Now, number four. Sahil likes to read books. Number four, Sahil likes to read books. Dash goes to the library every Sunday. यहाँ होगा and, right and, A and the end. Sahil likes to read books and goes to the library every Sunday. Okay. Now come to number five. Megha wants to go to Australia. Okay. Dash see kangaroos there. So yahan hoga Megha. Megha wants to go to Australia. And yahan bhi end. And see kangaroos there. Okay, Megha wants to go to Australia and see kangaroos there. Now the last one, number six. Now number six, do you like listening to music? Dash watching movies. Yahan hoga or. Do you like listening to music or watching movies? Chalo, we have finished this. Now aur dekhte hain. Do it. I have to erase. I hope all of you have written this answer in the book. Sabhi ne likh liya ho hai ye answer book mein. Now I'm erasing all the answers. Now let's move ahead. देखते हैं और कुछ है. Yes. है क्या बोला जा रहा है. Come to now page 103. पर उससे पहले 102 का लास्ट में देखते हैं क्या है. यहाँ पे क्या बोला जा रहा है. Here is a baby elephant. See here this one. See this one, number B. Here is a baby elephant. She is describing her body parts using prepositions. इसका मतलब ये सारा का सारा preposition से देख रहे हैं आप लोग. Of, to, between, for, on, with, at. These all are prepositions. So here is a baby elephant. She is describing her body parts using prepositions. Fill in the blanks with the help of the pictures and words given in the box. तो क्या क्या word दिया गया है यहाँ. यहाँ पे word दिया गया है. Of, to, between, for, on, with, or at. ओके ये सब वर्ड यहाँ दिया गया है. इसी सब वर्ड से हम लोग को भरना है. ओके क्या भरना है. ये वाला बेबी एलिफेंट का ये हिस्सा. ये वाला ओके चलो ये करते हैं. प्लीज ओपन योर बुक टू पेज 103. पेज 103 है ना. ये 4 है. पेज 104 है ये. यस प्लीज ओपन टू पेज 104. लेट्स ड्यू. चलो ये वाला करते हैं हम लोग. Let's do now. Hello, my name is Veera. Okay, I am almost a year old. I was born last night. देखो जो word दिया हुआ था ना क्या होगा. I was born at यहाँ लिखो. वो जो preposition दिया हुआ था ना वही preposition यहाँ भरना. कौन कौन preposition जो ऊपर में दिया हुआ है. Of, to, between, for, on, with, at. Okay? वही preposition यहाँ भरना है. तो write at. I was born at night. That is when I first opened my eyes. The forest looks so beautiful to me. Write here to, T-O, to. Okay? I hope आप सभी भी लिखते जा रहे हैं. अपने बुक में लिखते जाइए. Now next, I have two baby tusks. इस दांत को बोलते हैं tusk. I have two baby tusks, which are my teeth. Dash them is my trunk. Between, देखो between होगा. Right here between. Between them is my trunk. ये सूरज को ट्रंक बोलते हैं. दो तक्स के बीच में ट्रंक है. आई एम स्टिल नॉट यूज टू इट. आई कीप ऑन फॉलिंग. यहां पे लिखो ऑन ओ एन ऑन. आई कीप ऑन फॉलिंग बिकॉज ऑफ. यहां पे ऑफ लिखो बिकॉज ऑफ इट. ओ एफ ऑफ. I keep on calling because of it, okay? But Mama says that it is very important. For me. F-O-R-4. but it is mama says it's very important for me. I rather prefer to play dash my tail, but I like my ears the best because they keep me cool. I rather prefer to play with it, right with, W-I-T-H, with it, हो गया. देखो ये हम लोगों ने कर लिया. Write down, I hope all of you have written down, okay. Okay. So हम लोगों ने बुक का भी सारा एक्सरसाइज कर डाला. ओके, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव रिटेन. नाउ आई एम रिमूविंग द आंसर. ये वाला है सिर्फ, ये वाला हम लोग हो सकता है कल करें. ओके, सिर्फ जिस स्टडी स्किल्स बचे हैं ये वाला मे बी वी कैन डू टुमारो. ओके, चलो नाउ वी शुड एंड आवर क्लास. आई एम एंडिंग माय क्लास हियर. गुड बाय, सी यू अगेन.